Sony TV's All Guns Blazing with a new set of shows ready to be launched soon, which included Zayed Khan, Nikita Datta vs. Sheth starred Hasil, and Namak Paul Sonal Pichai Vikram Singh Chauhan starred Ek Deewana Tha. And while the first promo of Hasil recently went on air, which features Zayed Khan as Ranveer Raichan, the wait for the show gets more and more exciting. Apart from the lead cast, Ontarian actress Sheba is also making her comeback to television with the show. And it seems that the actress is kicked about her comeback as she decided to seek divine help for her endeavor. Yes, the actress recently visited the Golden Temple in Amritsar to seek blessing of the Lord and wished that her comeback is a successful one. Are you excited about the show? Leave your comments below. Keep watching Telemerge for more latest news and updates about your favorite shows. Don't forget to subscribe, to like and share.